Attorney General wins the day with hilarious joke highlighting absurd Russian collusion scandal. Attorney General Jeff Sessions on Friday mocked Democrats who on Tuesday had raked him over the coals in a hearing in which they hoped to find some proof that Sessions had lied about connections he had with Russia. "I just was thinking, I want to ask you, is Ambassador Kislyak in the room? Before I get started here, any Russians?" Sessions said in an unscripted opening to a speech he made to the 2017 National Lawyers Convention hosted by the Federalist Society. "Anybody been to Russia? Got a cousin in Russia or something?" Sessions asked to laughter from the crowd. The Mayflower Hotel, where the speech took place, was the site of an April 2016 Trump speech that was attended by both Sessions and Ambassador Sergei Kislyak. That speech was among those upon which Sessions has been quizzed in relation to communication between Russia and the Trump campaign. On Tuesday, Sessions was grilled about the subject before the House Judiciary Committee. Democrats continually sought to claim that Sessions had been untruthful in either testimony he gave the Senate in January or the testimony he was giving the House Tuesday. Sessions eventually set the record straight. "My focus was on responding to the concern that I, as a surrogate, was participating in a continuing series of meetings with intermediaries for the Russian government," Sessions said. "I certainly didn't mean I had never met a Russian in the history of my life. My response was, according to the way I heard the question, as honest as I could give it at the time," Sessions said later. During that hearing, Representative Bob Goodlatte, Republican Virginia, brought up a subject that has long irritated President Donald Trump, the fact that Sessions recused himself from matters pertaining to Russia. "You have recused yourself from matters stemming from the 2016 election, but there are significant concerns that the partisanship of the FBI and the department has weakened the ability of each to act objectively," Goodlatte said. "If Sessions had not done so," Goodlatte said, "the probe would have been impartial and fair in following the facts wherever they led." It was perhaps with the subject on his mind that Sessions closed his speech Friday with a comment on the subject. "And recusals? Well, recusals happen all the time, throughout the Department of Justice and in private practice, just because we follow the rules. That furthers confidence in justice, doesn't erode it. So I believe that when the history is written about this department, it will reflect that President Trump appointed one of the finest teams ever assembled in the Department of Justice. The man at the top, not in the group," Sessions added.